these issues that we're talking about in Compton, Watts, Inglewood, the urban areas aren't the same issue that might be happening in Beverly Hills, Bellflower, Lakewood, and those areas. And so that's, I just want to get clarity as to what we're talking about and what areas we're talking about. Because they're going to be different everywhere.
So speak up. I want you to speak on the issues that you're experiencing in this
in the urban area.
I'm born and raised here in Compton. I've been here my entire life.
Okay.
And I've had several different interactions with law enforcement.
Okay.
Whether it's been being profiled, the lack of respect. So I agree with all that. But then now in this position, I have a different relationship with law enforcement. So.
Speak up.
I think that profiling is a real thing. So you can look at me on one day, you can be like, all right, if you don't know who I am, you see me in the back of the past, you might see me look a particular way, you're gonna assume that I belong to a certain demographic of people, or I am. You're gonna profile until you find out exactly who I am and maybe what I've done, and then you might look at it differently. But that happens every day.
Right.
And some of those people that you profile are being targeted, jailed, over-sentenced, killed in some cases, and it's all just based off of profile, not knowing the community. I think my issue with the law enforcement in the community is that those law enforcement officers aren't from that community.
That's right. Mm-hmm.
So when you're not from that community, it's hard to even speak the same language of the people that's, you know, you don't even speak the same language.
So hang on 1 second, I want to pause. Mm-hmm. Perry brought up cultural differences, mm-hmm. and I think that what you just said, speaking to them,
definitely.
Okay.
Definitely. So yeah, that, I mean, I could go on these topics for a while, but I just had very different experiences. Like I said, I've been profiled, and soon I was recording a video one time with my camera, and it had like an extension on it, and two sheriffs jumped out the car and pulled guns on me, just because they thought that I had it, but it was just a profile situation. I don't know if that happened to me today, but it happened to me 5 years ago. So
it was a camera that you had.
It's just a camera.